is not that people come to Ayaka. One day I am also at least about 5-6 students I will call in my chamber. Particularly I will call in my chamber and advise. But I know that, sir, you are right, sir, you are going. After that, how many of them are following you? Following, they have to continuously request them.
So I think all of you will agree. This will continue with this practice.
This project will continue this year. It will continue this year. Agree. I request all of you, class-wise competition, Praveen sir, we can class-wise competition, we can conduct, invite the parents class-wise. Okay. Competition they can witness, so that they will see how their children are performing. Is it not? Because when you see really in action, you will feel that how worth it is. Don't compare any child. What sir is told, no, let us try. Let us try. Don't compare. Don't feel that you are child. Everybody will come up, there is no doubt about it. But we won't make them little sharp. I am telling you, 8th, 12th standard, my students going out, they have to work. They have to work in a company. They have to work in an institution. They are fit for everything. We won't make children like that. Why do you think that let them take a degree, a master degree or a B.Tech or a M.Tech or a PhD or an engineering or any other thing or any other college? Let them do it. They are not doing that. But they should be fit for the world. They should be fit for the world. Then only our school will go to the next level. We cannot say simply we are all good, principal is good, everybody is good. That alone will not bring changes. Changes comes when you feel that our children are transformed. Unless and until children are not transformed, my teachers are good, my teaching is good, my management is good, I am giving all facilities, everything is okay. What are they doing actually? I will tell you sir, 30% students even now will not submit my books. Today I told, they announced, notebook should be pakka for me. 30% of students will not submit. Today, Monday is the last day. This coming Monday, 30% will not come. They will tell excuses. Sorry sir, notebook is there. Two pages left. One paragraph is left. One question is left. Child is not having the courage to take it out. Madam, sorry. I failed to write one question. But I promise you that I will do it. This is what I want. I want this much only. That means child is taking the responsibility. My mistake. My mistake, I am ready to take. Enough. Enough. Child will come out. Instead of that, keeping inside mom. That is not good. When parents are asking, oh mommy, today teacher was on leave. In fact, teacher might have collected the notebook, so this child kept his notebook inside and not responded to the teacher. This is what happened. And that should not happen. Let them say, principal sir, I did this mistake, sorry. In a form. Because mistake will happen only with the children maybe wrong. Because they are children. They will commit mistakes. We can forgive them, no doubt about it. But taking the responsibility, that is. You remember that, take the responsibility. Papa is telling you, wouldn't go and wait with your papa, don't worry. I am going. What do you want? That responsibility. You may not send also, no problem. But taking the responsibility. A responsible citizen we want. Responsible child you want. It's a responsible family member you want. So, next birthday party, you give the responsibility. Give the money. Prepare the letter. You prepare the party.